What's up, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing Map 9 Stronghold on Black Metal difficulty. Look at the number of enemies. Look at the monsters. 225. It hurts. It hurts to see that number. It hurts. All right, we're going to try to get through this. Here we go. I've been practicing a little bit, but honestly, it hasn't really helped. I know how to get past the map. I know what to expect out of the map. Knowing and doing when you're recording are two different things. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shut up. Okay. The whole idea is getting in this room and gotta open up another main room in here in order to open up the area to get the yellow key. Then you go in any of those yellow doors, there's two of them, and you're golden, just like that end of the game. Well, not end of the game, but end of this level. The next level, wait till you see that one, that one's really fun. I like that one actually more than this one, and I haven't gotten past it yet. Come on, sucker! Come on! What? Where'd you get a pistol at? There's another guy over there, I know it. Oh, there's not another guy over there. My bad. Not taking any chances with you fools. Look at that. Explosions. That explosions. What? Shit, he dodged. Never seen him dodge a shot before. You sucker piece of crap. Another one? Another one? Whoa. Like those guys killed the Hell Knights for me. They gotta be hurting after that. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah. Look at that. It's messed up, man. Messed up. All right. Did I get him? I think I missed him with all of those. That's wonderful. Nope, I got him. Okay. Can't get any more rockets, that's great. Okay, now here's the hard part, is hitting this switch here, which will open up this wall right over here full of demons. Holy shit, what the hell? Where did he come from? You saw he was not up there. I'm calling hacks. That's hacks. Where did he come from? Does one appear behind you, maybe? Does he appear over here? That was garbage. That was just pure garbage. Oh, well, I got rid of one of the tougher enemies. That's gonna appear over here. Let them fight it out a little bit. Yeah, I'll definitely let them fight it out. Oh god, that hurt bad. That hurt really bad. Run, 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 run. Get the med pack, run. Oh man. That hurt really bad. Oh, jeez. Almost dead. Look at that. 8 health. Can I make a comeback? I don't know. I still need to get over there. There's another one of those guys. There's not just one. There's always a pair of them or so. Always a pair. Okay, where's that health at? Okay. Health achieved. Asshole killed. Shit. Because you pissed me off. Overkill, why not? Okay, it doesn't matter. I can go this way. There's something I need over here. There it is. I need that. Alright. Now I'm doing much better. Now I'm not quite so stressed. What? Are you serious? This is some kind of a joke right now, right? Like, my life is some kind of a joke in this game. I swear to God, it is. It's some kind of a joke. Okay. I got everything I need. Okay. I think it's time. With that. Opens that up. Lots of trouble. I should have killed those guys. But I thought maybe there were still guys on the ground. Okay. This is what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to run over here like this. Get that. This is okay, because I can get that to go down again. There we go. I don't know what that does exactly. Okay, now I don't need to go in all these rooms. I figured this out. I do not need to go in all these rooms. I need to go in this one. Right over here. Soften them up a little bit. There we go. One of those little bastards down. I think I got him. You, just because I'm pissed off. You get the overkill rocket. The overkill rocket. The rocket of your life. Alright. I'm trying to think what would be best to use here. Let's try the shotgun. Okay, probably not. Shotgun, not so good. Woo! Okay. Okay, we're gonna do this for this part, because I know there's other guys over here. When you do this, you actually get back hit points. That's why I'm doing this. Oh, well. While you're in that animation, you're invincible and you can still punch them to death. That's kind of nice. I don't know. Wow, that's supposed to drop down this platform and it did not. I must have hit the wrong one. Still don't know what that does. We got the yellow key. We got the blue key. We're good. All right, so we got to go over here. I think we're actually going to do it this time, guys. I think we're actually going to beat it. This is the best part to go first, I think. I forget who's over here. Oh, shit. Really? All right. You know what? Oh, God. I don't have... All right. Let's try the pecker gun. Pecker gun, not good. Nope. Pecker gun sucks. Okay. Yeah, pecker gun sucks. Wow, that guy is fast. Are you serious? Little evasive son of a bitch. I better not do that. Oh, shit. Okay, come on, come on, come on. I can't see him. I'm just shooting. Think I got them all. Alright, we're not done. We need to go up on this side. Look at my health and armor. It's ridiculous. It's so low. Oh, that actually goes down. Okay. And I believe that's a wrap, folks. Now, that was just nutty bar ridiculous. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. I tried to do it as quick as I could. I'm sorry that it took a little longer than usual. But, yeah, rate up the video. Please subscribe. I would appreciate that. Have a good day, man. If you can do better, and I'm sure people can, please post a video response. And peace out.